fellow beauty finders, it's Matthias Allen, otherwise known as Matthias for Makeup on all social media. Welcome to Find the Beauty, the only pro makeup artist YouTube channel which showcases women of all ages and all nationalities in step-by-step makeup instruction tutorials. So in today's makeup demo, I'm really excited to share with you some kind of low-end, affordable, drugstore, if you will, products that just got sent to me. I was excited to get my hands dirty into them, so I pulled over a gorgeous young girl to kind of be my muse for the day, and I'm going to show you exactly what I'm talking about with these beautiful brand new Models Own products. Now, Models Own is a brand that's been around in the UK for many years, and it just launched at Ulta this year, and I got three of their palettes that I'm going to showcase in this upcoming demo. I have a cream color palette and two eyeshadow palettes. This one right here is so unique and interesting. It's the color chrome palette, because as you can see, it is really beautiful bright colors, but they're all cream based. So you can use them as an eyeshadow base, or you can use them as a highlighter on the skin. And then I have these two palettes that I'm going to be sharing with you as well. These are the Rockstar palettes and the Barely There palette. As you can see, you get a lot of different colors to play with. I'm going to give you my first impressions of exactly how these products worked on the skin, exactly how much pigment I thought was actually in them, and if they are worth the money. Now, there are some other drugstore and affordable products that I'm going to be using in this demo as well. And I can't wait to share with you some of my first impressions of exactly how they work. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Click thumbs up if you do enjoy it. Leave a comment or question down below. And remember to subscribe to my channel, because I post two or three brand new videos every single week. And I would love for you guys to come back and make sure you're watching every video. All right.
Oh my God, there's a ghost.
Whoops, okay, let's start that again. This is the Revitalift Miracle Blur from L'Oreal. This is a great primer and moisturizer all in one. It leaves a great silky soft texture on your skin so that you can go in with foundation like Glamouflage from Hard Candy. Now, this foundation is extremely affordable. At least here in California, it's available at Walmart. I think it's under $10. I tried it out for the first time and I was shocked. I was really shocked at the coverage. It gives a really awesome medium to full coverage, and the foundation color that I chose for her I thought was spot on. But let me know what you think down below. Now I'm gonna follow it up with the Bake, Brighten, and Set loose powder called Sheer Envy, also from Hard Candy. Now this has a yellow loose powder pigment inside, and it is not white, it's not completely translucent. I don't know if I would use this on a very fair skinned person, but I think my client is medium olive enough that I thought this would work, and it totally did, and it left the skin super soft and silky. Now let's look at the Models Own Color Chrome palette. This has so many colors to play with. I think I'm going to be using this for many more upcoming tutorials, especially for holiday. I think it's going to be awesome to play with this. I am using this for the first time on her eyes, and I'm using the little mini brush that it comes with just so you can kind of see how it works. Now, it is a cream pigment. I don't think it's a waterproof pigment. I don't think that these are kind of really going to be like super fade resistant. Although I will say that the way that it applied on the skin, it had a lot of potency. And the color really seemed to be true to exactly what I thought I was going to be getting out in the pan. So I'm going to then move on to the Barely There palette. This is also from Models Own. And the Barely There palette is a really great, super neutral, soft. Every woman can wear this palette. It is so kind of just neutrals like pinks and aubergines, and you've got some golds and some coppers, a few different browns and taupes. Now this color right here, this kind of soft shimmery one, I was actually shocked at how kind of glittery that was. Overall, I thought the pigments were great. They blended really well and they were totally worth the money for this palette. Next, I'm going to show you a double-ended black liner from Models Own. On one side, you get a pencil, which I'm putting into the waterline. Now, I think it's like a gel because it did have kind of that waterproof texture. I think it's going to last a really long time the way that it went on. The other side, you get a liquid liner. Was it my favorite liquid liner of all time? I would say that it's really easy to use, and it's great that it's a two-sided pen, so it's very convenient. Next, I'm gonna share with you this really awesome L'Oreal Silkasimi pencil. Did I say that right? From L'Oreal. It's a cobalt blue. I thought this would look really, really cool in her waterline, and I'm blending it out with a small fudgy brush. Smudgy brush from IT Cosmetics. I'm doing this on both sides, and so that the pencil will actually stay all day long. I thought that I would pull out the Rockstar palette because this has some really awesome cool colors, and I thought that if I took a little bit of this midnight blue and a little bit of that periwinkle bright sparkly blue and mix those together, I could smudge that over the pencil. That would set it for all day wear, which is what I would do with any client. I'm taking some mascara on her top and bottom lashes because I want that to be really awesome. And then I'm taking the Sculpt and Glow palette from Models Own. Now, forgive me for going so fast. I usually break down my makeup demos into two or three parts so I can really explain the process, but I'm having to get through this very quickly because I want to do this entire makeup in one video today. Now, I would say that of this palette, the cream was nice, but I would say it was kind of more sheer than I expected. The powders themselves have a lot of pigment, but I will say that they are a little bit too sparkly for daytime. I would probably only use this for a nighttime affair. Next, I'm going to show you number 46 Rimmel Cream Lipstick. I've never used Rimmel lipstick before. I thought it would be really nice to do something neutral, and I really love the way this color went on her lips, and it made them look very, very, very moisturized. Now I'm taking one of the Sigma Lip Switch lip glosses, and this has a color shift to it, so it's kind of like pink and orange together, and I love it. Now for her skin on her body, I'm going to use these Pure Pigment Makeup Drops from Hard Candy. These are mix-it colors that you can actually mix into your foundation, or as I'm doing, I'm mixing it into body lotion. And I put this on the back of my hand, I mix it up with a makeup brush, and I apply this all over the neck to bronze out the skin and across the chest as well. Now I do this a lot for fashion photo shoots. I do this on models. I do this a lot for actresses that are hiring me for the red carpet. You know, body makeup is definitely a thing. And body bling is a bigger thing. The Sculpt and Glow from Models Own is this kind of creamy gold pearlescent pigment, and so I'm mixing that on top to give a beautiful photo finish for that body, honey. Let me know what you guys thought down below of this entire look. I thought of completely breaking down this entire look into three different parts because I really wanted to explain every single bit as I do in most of my makeup series, but I hope you enjoyed this full demo. Let me know your comments down below, and please subscribe.
So what did you think of that final look and everything that I shared with you in my first impressions and my step-by-step this week? Please do leave me a comment, go down below and type in your questions and your concerns and your thoughts, because I do love getting notifications that someone has left me a comment and has an opinion about what they saw, or is sharing with me something that they learned that they never thought of before, because that's what I'm here for. I'm here to teach, I'm here to educate, and I'm doing seminars all across the country. So if you're interested in coming to one of my face-to-face personal seminars in your area, all you need to do is sign up for my email blast by going to matthias4makeup.com and fill out my contact form down at the bottom under private makeup artistry trainings, and I'll send you all the information of when I will be traveling to your part of the country. Now, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so now, because I do two, sometimes three, brand new videos every single week. Just click on that little link right over there. If you have any suggestions or comments about anything that you'd like to see me review, or any products that you'd like me to help you to understand how they work, please do leave those down below. If you'd like a one-on-one with me, I also offer face-to-face video conference lessons if you're interested, and we can do that over Wi-Fi, so you never have have to leave your house. Please like my page and share on your social media like Facebook, where I do live feeds every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time if you'd like to just be in the room and ask me questions yourself live on Facebook. And before you go, check out these other two videos that I've produced for you just recently and have uploaded onto my YouTube channel for you guys to enjoy. Thank you so much. I so appreciate you stopping by, and I will see you next time.